My own personal experience with my mother that would look to my brother and never really treated him as an addict, but the love that she had for her son, it was so amazing, and that was some of the reasons that motivated me to write this book.
My father told me once, if you would die, I will throw you in a river because you are not worth it to be buried.
And I've been doing gospel music for the past 30 years.
And we're saying there is hope in Jesus Christ. Let hope find someone. If people can't find hope, let hope find them.
Demon, he was my inspiration to play music.
The progress that they have made in less than 2 months, it's incredible. And God has blessed us that we have expanded, you know.
Just give your heart to Jesus and come and experience this wonderful place where we are now.